There's no ego apart from thoughts. The thoughts, identification with thoughts, is ego. You identify with thinking, and the identification with thinking becomes ego. So, every thought is an energy form. Awareness.